Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today's video is going to be my March coloring supply, coloring book haul, as well as my completed pages for March. So start off with the supplies. I ordered this small pencil case. It was really cute. Just to hold. I actually have my extra Prismacolors in here that won't fit in my case. Couple markers that shouldn't really be in there. Pretty cute on Amazon. Another case I got is this purple case. I saw this in somebody else's haul video and thought it was really cute. And it has a nice zipper pouch here to put some things in if you need, and two little pouches here. I've found things fall out of here though. And then it has, this is attached, but then these two are not attached. So you can take them out. And then of course you have a little compartment here. Now, if you do fill it up with pencils, it's hard to put anything underneath. What I actually have been using it for is for work. So actually, you can tell this one's brand new. This one's been used. So I've set this one out, and usually whatever picture I'm working on, I keep my pencils with that picture. So I put them in this, so then I can just pull it out. And usually I'm not more than that many, but if I do, I have this. That stays in there, and I am able to take that to work. So that's actually what I use it for and why I got it. So it's a nice little travel case that you can take your current colors that you're working on with you. Next case I got was this one. I believe this is a 120, and I put my color escapes in here, as well as my Crayola. These are Crayola color escapes, and Crayola Colors of the World, and my Crayola metallics. I have my full set of Crayolas in another case. I also purchased a box of wax paper. It's usually done purchased for food, but I purchased it to put between my sheets. It was a really cheap alternative. Working out nice. You can cut the sheets down, or I just fold them over and paper clip them. And I'm saying a lot, sorry. Other thing I bought the Pentel Metallic, and I bought the Arteza gel pens. These are the neons. Maybe I bought them last month, I'm not sure. But definitely metallics. I also purchased this 24 pack of Woodless watercolor pencils. I don't have very many watercolor pencils, but I saw these in a review and they looked really nice. So I thought I would try them out, but I haven't used them just yet. Purchased this case, and I also purchased the pencils inside. This is the 76 count of the Luminance pencils. They came packaged in their box with foam, very nice packaging, but I put all my pencils in pencil cases, so I actually, because they're a thicker barrel, I put them a space between each of them. So that it would maybe kind of maintain the same, and I try to alternate so when it's closed, they're not, you know, banging on each other, that they're kind of going in there. However, I didn't realize when I bought these Those are all the blenders. I tend not to use them and use my Prismacolor blender. These were ones that I got in store, I believe. They're the Supercolor 2 Kardashian. I guess that's how you say them. But I didn't realize that there's actually more colors, 24 more colors, a portrait set of 20, and four individual pencils colors that you have to actually order. So that's next. Well, not next because it's quite expensive. So I'm not sure when I'll get them, but I definitely want to get them. Here is my swatch of the Luminance in very nice colors. Over to here. So I can't wait for the new ones. The other new ones. Okay, and I think that was it for product. Next, we're going to books. I'm not going to do flip-throughs of the books because most of them are online. If anybody like me to do a flip-through, you can just comment and I can do a flip-through. So this is Seasons by Hannah Carlson. And then we have Magical Dawn, also by Hannah Carlson. And this one, I do not know how to pronounce that. I got the first, I believe the first one, I forget what that one's called, Rhapsody in the Forest. So I went ahead and got this one, figuring that I would like it. I'll try to link all of these too as well, so that, since I can't pronounce some of the stuff. This is Joanna Batsford's Enchanted Forest. Joanna Bafford's Magical Jungle. I also purchased Color Age Wild 3. And I believe I thought I had gotten another one of them. Yeah, I think I did. Yeah, Color Age Wild, the first one. I got that one too. Sorry about that. Long pause. And then I got Anastasia Ali Cordovera, Mysteria. Love this book. Love, love, love. I'm gonna definitely order some more of her books. I think I may have bought that one on Etsy. That's a double check. And then I got Fairy and Fantasy 2 Grayscale by Christine Karen. Last video I got in the first one. And then I got Colin Thompson's coloring book. I did get this one from Etsy, from his store. Also got Color It Mandala Volume 3. And Flora by Maria Trolley. And Johanna Basford's Ivy and the Inky Butterfly. Now, that was it for the haul. I'm gonna go back and show you some completed pages in these new books. So in Color Age 3, I completed this one. This was my first time doing skin of color. Didn't do the greatest in my opinion, especially up close. Maybe further away it looks alright, but so I need to do some improvements on that, but I haven't done a whole lot of skin, hence why I bought a lot of the books that I bought with portraits in. And then in Mysteria, I colored this one. And this is that wax paper that I was saying about, and I cut this piece down. Loved how that one turned out. I was very pleased with my work, being that I'm just learning skin and hair. About that. All right. And then Fairy and Fantasy 2. I colored this one. Pretty pleased with how that one turned out as well. Really loved my butterfly there. Thought that was really, really pretty. No shadows. And then Colin Thompson's. I did this 2-page spread. Took me quite a while. I did this one with Prisma and Lyra pencil. Tell you what I did the other ones with. I don't think I remembered, or maybe I didn't write them down. Maybe I wasn't paying attention. This one, this is the Pentel Sparkle Pops. Hopefully that is coming off. Alrighty. And for Flora and Maria Trolley, I did the poppies, what I think are poppies. And I did these with Luminance and Prismacolor. Background's kind of shoddy, but we're working on it. And then Johanna Bashford, Inky and Ivory and the Inky Butterfly. I did this 2-page spread. And I did it with Prismacolor and Posca pens. I'm trying to remember if I did a color along. If I did, it would have been, I think I did, but then I kind of went off on a tangent because I kind of messed the background up as usual. But I would have been watching Julia's Passion for coloring. Other one I did in March is this one here. No, not that one. That one's a different one. Sorry. This one here. I did this with Prisma and Posca pen, and I believe I followed Julia's passion for coloring. Completed pages. That was all the completed pages in the ones I purchased in March. And as you can see, I already started in April. So I'm a little behind on my videos. So this is Daydreams by Hannah Carlson. And I completed this one. And this was done with Color Along with Julia's Coloring for Passion. Passion for Coloring, sorry. And I had done this with Prismacolor and Posca, Posca Black and White, in these little flowers here. I love her color loss. She's very helpful and I'm learning a lot. So And this one I ripped out. So this is Fair and Fantasy. And in March I did this one. This was done with the Tombow Iogen. Her skin was done with Crayola Colors of the World. Dress was done with Black Widows. And then there's some Posca Stardust on there, if you can see that in the wings, her hair, kind of everywhere. Kind of went crazy with it. So next was in the book cover here for you, and Coloria Mandalas. And I did this one here, and it was done with Tenement glitter gel pens. And then I have Botanicum by Maria Cholli. These both would have been following Color Along by, or actually no, this one wasn't a Color Along. This was me. And I did that with the Prismacolor. That's the Belong To page. And then this one I did follow Color Along with Julia's Passion for Coloring. And it was done with Prismacolors. Joanna Basford's World of Flowers. And I did this one, and this was also a Color Along with Julia's Passion for Coloring, done with Prismacolors, and then Black Posca and White Posca pen. And this one. This is Imagining World of Jane F. Hankins, Volume 2. I believe this is the 9x12 prints. And I did this one here, and this was done with the Star Joy pencils. And that is my last completed page for March. And all of my supplies, I believe. So that's the end of this video. Hope you come back and check out some of my other videos. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye.